Welcome back to Endless Legend. I'm your host, Steenlife. I've resolved the stuck turn issue, just had to reload a save game from 2 turns ago. I played it almost identical, but the ruin events, for example, didn't have the same results. That's what I'm talking about. Even flying ranged slayers aren't scary anymore. Let's quickly check out that one, and let's go on the offensive again. Dust boost one. Food boost. So rough. Oh, why is that being built? What is this? My dice ended, I assume. My wine, I mean. My gold. How much do I have? How much do I produce? Barely not enough to keep it continually on. So it's not too bad. Half food production. See if I have a region with 2 titanium. Yes. Mining rights. Is he in Shalarm? Here? Oh, I see. Can I maybe buy some titanium? Oh, it's expensive as... Nobody seems to have sold any. Let's see how my equipment is doing. Well, 8 damage is fine. I can do anything useful right now, so why not put it in science? Suppose I'll go with one that gives me 3 exploitations. And I'm not going to grow with half food production. Alright. Let's just buy this stuff. Interesting. Would have expected a more hostile response from him. Oh. Pressed the wrong button. Let's see. It's not like I can afford to build this in a reasonable time anywhere else. This is just sad. Windows Arcade. Here as well. Five titanium. It's fine, let's give that priority. Or maybe not. The global 25% is worth more. Declare war, infinity turns. What? Hello. Don't really want to deal with having to shoot everything of his twice. So he has 9, 15 units in total. Should be able to take that. Who was at war with the Roman clans? Interesting. Might explain why he has a few troops. Oh, he has a city up here. That's why he's at war with him. Let's first see what I Which cities I don't have heroes in? Well, this has forests, rivers, and some anomalies. So it's quite flexible. No important resources, so cultists or wild walkers is the choice. Let's go cultists. Some influence would be nice. How much is it? 3 per level? I would have expected more. What's he doing here? Should have auto completed, yeah. Great. Thank you. 2 science per district. I have 34 districts, 68 base science. Stuff just isn't that interesting. Really? No resources at all? That has to be a bug. not sure if serious. Build one of those. Should be enough to clear that. Blessed summer. This one's lighter on the titanium. some more food going. Of the percentage-based science bonuses I'll get. Well, if there's one thing the AI is good in, it's building weird city shapes. I'm confused. Why? Oh, of course, no action points. I'm doing this so I can kill the settler in one turn. The AI will always run away and take half their life in damage. Feed the hungry. Fish farm. Free food. What a bargain. All of these are useful. After that, I need 3 more attacks. I suppose I could get the faction slot, or this for the added production on some tiles. Time for better weapons and army size as well. Well, it saves me 10 titanium at the cost of 2 exploitations. No. Production line is probably the better idea. And left right. An approval balances out the cost of the expansion. let's just say that's in the forest. And a dust-oriented region. Bad, you can't see ruins when you zoom out this much. For flying units, the movement animation sure is slow. Let's see what the plan for the future is. I'll be in Era 5 soon, and I'll get all the approval tags, because I really need them. With that said, I might be able to pump out some units and stockpiles and conquer Green. Ultimately, I'd like to do a Wonder Victory because I've never done that. We'll see if that will be possible. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.